bloody Jack Russell.
Yeah. Oh, you think, oh, what's going on here then? What's going on here then? Yeah. Well, the answer is, what does it look like? I cut this plant back. Yeah. What do you do that for? A lot of plants do benefit from getting
them. Yeah, yeah. When they need it.
You know, if you let plants just carry on growing and you don't cut them back, they get thick.
Yeah.
Loads of woody stuff. Yeah. You need to get the greenery on the edge.
On the edge, yeah.
So it all looks nice and tidy. You keep plants, some plants are thoroughly cut back every year. So when they come back, they're all green and fresh.
Yeah,
and
fresh.
And we haven't done that for years, have we?
Yeah.
And so a lot of stuff has got very woody and very leggy, isn't it?
Yeah.
Sometimes it's not very pretty initially. If you give a hedge a good haircut, it looks pretty bad. It looks woody and it looks packed. But then give it a couple of months and it looks coming back to green and fantastic. And it looks tinier. That's what happens.
Yeah, it's almost talking to me.